Hello everybody, good evening, morning or afternoon, wherever you are. This is going to be a very short video, a short vlog. Once again, today I didn't do much anything, just because my shoulder was really bothering me. And so I've been just trying not to use it as much and stuff like that. So, I still didn't work on my subscribers list. I will work on it. And I'll figure out who's my new subscribers and post them. I do want to start a new thing for my Sunday videos. It's going to be a question of the week / shout out. Which means for you to get a shout out from me, you have to answer the question of the week. It's very simple. You answer, and on Sunday, I mention your channel, and I will mention what your answer was. Like I said, something very simple. So to get this started, this is going to be the first question of the week. What movie, no matter how many times you've seen it, gets an emotional response from you? As in, which ones make you cry, cringe, keep you up at night? You know, movies that people with emotional response. So that's the question of the week. And this is also the end of the video. So this is a large thing. If you haven't, subscribe, rate, and comment down below. Peace. Bye. I'm out of here. I will see you tomorrow. Good Lord willing. Good night.